Hi, I'm Scott Sheppard. I'm a faculty member at the Department of Terrestrial Magnetism at the Carnegie Institution for Science. I'm interested in the formation and evolution of solar systems. To that end, I study small bodies in our solar system, such as asteroids, Kuiper objects, comets, and moons of the planets, to try to understand how our planets moved around and migrated over the age of the solar system, which helps us understand how our Earth evolved and became a habitable planet.